Welcome back to my channel, guys. This is me, Irvin. I apologize with the sound. I am working on replacing my mic. So, anyways, if you guys want to further support my channel, you guys can always subscribe. We're going to watch yesterday, episode 10. I skipped a few because I watched them so I can catch up for you guys. And here we go. This is the most current one, and you can watch it on Crunchyroll if you're wondering where to watch it. Yeah. I like that she showed up. I mean, it's nice. His friends want him to date her. But I think everyone that is watching the anime is rooting for the other girl, for sure. Oh, come on, dude. He looks cute in your Christmas outfit. Guys, make sure you subscribe and try to reach 3,400. See if we can get there. Oh, dang. Oh, come on. She's nice. Come on. How long is this series? I know it was lengthy when it was released, but Akuma's there. It took a while for it to release because I think they stopped it halfway and then they restarted it. But great series. And manga wise, at least I've heard a lot of good things about it. Uh oh. What happened? Does she like him? I didn't know she knew him in the personal level. He's not home yet. Episodes, so it's gonna be pretty lengthy, guys. We still got 9 more episodes if you count this one to go. True. He's not gonna give her the present. Oh, wait, he is. Oh, dang it. Yeah, 'cause she doesn't care about you. Wow. Okay. Because he likes you and you know that. I mean, the fact that she doesn't even acknowledge that, it annoys me. And she's gonna be left waiting. She tries a little bit too hard. Has he never offered her his hand to her? Hug her back. Come on, dude. From the last century. artifact from the last century. They're not that far apart from age, though. I mean, I know they do act like they are, but they're not really that far apart. Oh. Straight up told her. Oh my gosh. Seriously? Who's he calling? Yeah. Because it was the spur of the moment. And you regret everything you do with him. It's so annoying. What? Yeah. If they treat it like a friend relationship, she should be able to just call him. Is that his mom? Is that her mom? Sorry, not his. Oh, she's wearing the necklace. She means in her house. Nothing's gonna happen, bro. Chasing for the wrong girl. Oh, what the heck, dude. Yeah. Oh. Is she finally going to confess to him? Come on. No, you want him to keep on pursuing you over and over. No. No. I'm rooting for Nanaka-san, but this is so cute. That's not taking it slow, bruh. Wait, what? What happened? What happened? Was there an intruder in your house? They also changed the outro. That's a nice outro. Oof. I can't say I can't relate, guys. I've had a really good friend that I've let on for a while, and I've chased the wrong girl before, so, man. Well, guys, make sure you subscribe to my channel, hit that bell button if you guys don't mind, and you'll be notified when I go live, when I upload videos. There will be a giveaway this weekend, and guys, like always, don't be strangers. See you guys.